Welcome back one and all to the AF12 Pokemon Diamond Pearl walkthrough. We will now be tackling Route 210. There's three ways to go about this route. Actually two. So you can come around here. Talk to this Ace Trainer here. She'll give you something. She'll give you TM Rest. TM51 Rest. My bad. Or roost. Pretty sure it's rest. No, it's roost. Grab yourself some berries over there. There's cold trainers. You can't use your bike in tall grass. So there's like three ways to go up this route, or two. Walk the tall grass, like so. Or just go straight up. What compelled the creators of this game to make these trainers battles so long is beyond my comprehension. I don't understand. Continuing on, two more trainers after this guy, of course. Check out my Pokemon's fur. I guarantee you has a Shinx. Yeah, my guess about him having a Shinx was totally wrong. It was a Pikachu and a Pichu. So yeah. So now we can start. There's two more trainers. We can battle her right now, but I'm gonna go back first and battle these two guys, girls, whatever they are. Oh, Pa and Daughter. That's what they are. Thank you. Continuing on. Rookie breeder, I'll crush you. Coming back into focus. And that's about all for this video. There's a here's a cafe cabin, blah, blah, blah. Do not try to go up. Do not, I repeat, do not try to go up. Your side is blocking the path. And I think you can battle one of these people, but I'm not sure which one you can actually battle. You can buy some moon milks. 500 foot per bottle. Pretty expensive milk. Jeez. I can get milk at the store for like $3. So I recommend going back to Celestion, healing up, and I will see you guys on the next route.